Well, I got my first elk. Deadwood Reservoir, heading out of here for the day actually. And it's about 139 yards away. About three different cows with this bull. That's the bridge that I shot him near. So I saw him crossing the river. And it's actually up here when I shot. Stalled for just a second, took a shot, tumbled down, saw it still moving, took a final shot. So one, two, three, four, 4x4. Good size though.